How'd you record? But we're not gonna win the game. Because I know how I will play. Okay, maybe not, because I accidentally didn't fly far enough for landing. Oh, chinky. Maybe who they're getting at probably would. Just close your eyes and stop this crying. So you actually failed, dude. You did it wrong, Buddha, and then you jumped here. Oh! Buddha, look at this. Come here, hurry. Hurry upstairs. Never mind, I can't. There's a guy outside my house. He was, like, literally trying to punch me. Like, I jumped to the brick house, jumped back across, and barely caught myself. Perfect fell. Wait, I will come fist you to death. Buddha, you did not just push him. If you die, you're actually dead, because I have no gun. Buddha, I still have no gun. Buddha, I'm cracking my knuckles. Let's go. I got it again. Got pistols. Pistols are great, I know, right? Another guy want to test me? I have a pistol. Don't test me. Don't test me. There's another guy in the building. Not exactly sure. Oh my god, Boo, my cat is snoring. Boo, I'm going to get the sand. I'm tired of waiting. I have the worst shotgun ever. Guy on me, but I'm a god, so do not worry, boys. Actually, Buddha, you really should worry because I am not a god. I always love that line. That line's such a good line. I'm not a god, but I am a small, but I'm a small man. Come here, kid, get a run. Yeet. Okay, yeah, this dude's definitely getting revived. He's definitely getting revived. Pushing all the houses for him. Okay, this guy's hacking. This guy just hid behind a wall and shot me through it. Okay, yeah, I'll act like you didn't just do that. Buddha's looting my body. Have you seen it, Buddha? Wait for him, wait for this another one, there's another one. Buddha, look your right. Yeah, you're good, look back, look back. Push out, crouch, 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 Buddha. Jump out the window. Jump out the window, no balls. Buddha, right, Buddha, the door right to your right. Look back, look at that door. Peek out, there's a guy right there. Okay, Buddha, peek back in. There's another guy on that door. Reload your gun, Buddha. Yeah, I'm gonna reload that, bro. Reload again. This is the girl that killed me. I wouldn't be surprised if she shot you. To your left, to your left. Run, run, run up there, Buddha, run. Let's go, Buddha. Nice job. Are you ever gonna talk again, bro? Dude, I'll be back. Yeah, she's in like even, she's in even deeper sleep. Her ears went down even further, I thought you know. Her ears just droop down. Around like up by her, like up on top of her face. She wasn't very sleepy then. Now she's like fully asleep. Yo, my that pachinky, come and kill him, bruh. My teammates all scared of you, bruh. Everyone turn their mic on all chat. I actually want to hear. If you're in the pachinky area, please turn your mic on. Okay, so if anybody in the pinky area, my teammate's in a corner right in the box. Oh, this is funny. Please, one nail, turn your mic on all chat. Yeah, he's an easy kill for y'all if y'all want him. He's like a goldfish to a tiger. Bye y'all. Oh, make sure to go subscribe to Blazing Sea Island on YouTube. Bye. That free advertisement, boys. Buddha, you know you should. Buddha, I'm gonna do that. Right, I'm gonna do that in our next. If you wanna play one more game, When we're in the plane and we're turning on all chat and stuff, please go on YouTube and subscribe to CI Blazing R. Yeah, I upload a new video. It's pretty good content, and I'll see y'all later. This is where these guys were. There's Dembele. Jump down, jump down, jump across, jump across. Just run, bro. Oh. Hey, dude, turn your mic on all chat. Turn your mic on all chat so we can hear you. We don't want to kill you. Turn your mic on all chat. Dude in the red and gray house, or red and white house, turn your freaking mic on all chat. We don't want to kill you. Please turn your mic on all chat. Oh, if you don't have your freaking speaker on all, you can't hear him. Gonna look up. Get you derp, bro. The turn around for me. Why would you jump down? Back. Front. Back, through the back. He's in the pink house. Turn around, look to your left. Good game, my brother, good game. Do you have more kills than me yet? Seven. I have no clue. I said seven just to be that person. But to be completely honest, I'm Jack. Listen to it. Hey, dude, let's pull up on a motorcycle, please. Turn your mic on all. I'll tell you where my teammate is, and he's like not very good, so it's a pretty easy kill. I wonder if there's like a homing beacon for voice chat. It's like exactly where you are. Skirt right up to your house. It's near the box, it's in the back corner. Buddha, he's right outside. Left, right. Jump out. Buddha, here, go. Go back. Okay, or don't. Buddha, open the door. Open that door right there. Hey Buddha, reload. Now Buddha, go back to that doorway and open that door. And now you can see more stuff. Touch it. 34%. Here we go. Oh, right there, Buddha. Right there. Do it, Buddha. Get back in the house, Buddha. Let's go. Back in the house, Buddha. You couldn't find the doorway. You actually failed. You couldn't find the doorway. Oh, you wanna be done? You can't. But